to week 4. Firstly, thank you for watching my videos, subscribing, liking, and sharing. Please let me know if you have made any of the recipes and how it turned out. I try to make the recipes simple and easy to cook. Let's talk about this week. This week, we have a variety of dishes that hopefully will tingle your taste buds. Today is Monday. So what we have is a fresh noodle which will coat in an oil-based sauce. So for the oil-based sauce, what we will do is we'll heat up some oil, and in that we'll add some aromatics like ginger and garlic. Then we'll add some Sichuan peppercorns, some cinnamon, and some star anise. This will flavor the oil, and then we'll use the red peppers, and this is a red pepper powder, and pour the hot oil into this, which will bloom the pepper. And then we'll add some soy sauce, some vinegar, and some sesame oil. And that's the sauce that we'll do. So to go with this, we have our stir-fried vegetables. Again, for stir-fried vegetables, you can use any vegetables you want. But what I have chosen today is to use some baby corns and some broccoli, some sugar snap peas. We have some lotus roots, pepper, some mushrooms. So we have two types of mushrooms, some carrots, some onions, and these are bamboo shoots. And then we have some ginger and garlic. And for the sauce, we'll use some soy sauce, some vinegar, some sesame oil to finish it. Sprinkle the sesame seeds on the top. So that's the dish for Monday. Now we come to Wednesday. We have deep fried fish with tamarind sauce, and on the side we'll have wheat berry salad. For the whole fried fish, we have a striped bass, which is about 2 pounds. And then what we will do is we will slice the skin in about an inch apart, till the bone, about the bone. It'll be much easier when we start eating. And then before frying, we'll coat it with some cornstarch, and then we'll fry it, deep fry it. For the tamarind sauce, have some tamarind paste, some palm sugar, some shallots, ginger, garlic, and then we have green curry paste here, and some fish sauce, some oil, and some green onions and cilantro. We'll also have a wheat berry salad. So for the wheat berry salad, we have wheat berry. Boil this, and then once we after we boil it, we'll put some almonds, some raisins, some cucumbers, some tomatoes, some green onions, chilies, and some cilantro and some parsley, and we'll finish it off with some lemon juice and some olive oil. So the very simple salad, very tasty, you know. So that's it for Wednesday. For Thursday, we have khao sway, which is a Burmese dish. It's a broth. We have some noodles and some garnishes. So that's how it's built. So the way you eat it is everyone picks up a little bit of broth, a little bit of all the accompaniments, and some noodles. So let's go through what we have. So we are using spaghetti. You can use Chinese thin noodles, that will work too. But spaghetti works best in this dish. And then, so to make the broth, we have some chicken. This is two chicken breasts cut into small cubes. We have spices, so we have cumin, and then we have some turmeric. And then we have a little bit of lemon leaves or lime leaves, some red chilies, ginger, garlic, some curry leaves, some lime, and we have coconut milk. So that's for the sauce or the broth. And then for the accompaniments, we have some ginger, some scallions. One of the things we'll also do is the scallions will fry and some garlic in oil, and then we'll use that fragrant oil to actually cook the broth. So it will be really fragrant. And then we'll use a garnish, the garlic for some as an accompaniment. So if somebody wants more garlic, fried garlic, then they can have that. And then we have some radishes. So we have some chilies. We have some hard-boiled eggs. And that's about it. So very simple, but very, very tasty dish. So that's it for Thursday. Last day of the week, Friday. So what we have is a shrimp cooked in spices, and we'll have that with rice. And then we also, like last week, we'll have a dessert, which is going to be a chocolate mousse. Let's start with the spiced shrimp. So we have some olive oil. So I have about 2 pounds of large shrimp. We will deshell it. We will need cumin powder, paprika, some garlic, some ginger, and some cilantro. So that's about it. Very simple, very tasty dish, spiced prawns. Let's move on to the chocolate mousse. So this is an adult mousse, so we'll have some liqueur. I don't have chocolate liqueur, so this is vanilla. And then we have 6 eggs, we'll be using the yolks only. And then we have about 10 ounces of chocolate. This is milk chocolate, that's what I had. You could use semi-sweet like the recipe says. I have 6 ounces of sugar. We'll use some gelatin, some milk, and some heavy cream, and then we'll put it into molds and put it in the fridge, and then we can eat it. So that's it for Friday. That is all the prep we have today. We don't need to cook anything today as a prep, because we will do everything on the day that we cook the dishes. One of the things that I want to tell you here is that, see, for instance, on Tuesday, we are doing lamb chops, but I start thawing it on Monday or Sunday. The reason is you have to prepare for the next day. So I write down what I need to do the following day. So what do I need to thaw? What do I need to do for the next day? So that's how I remember what to do. So please try that method. Cooking is also about not last minute, but being prepared. So the more prepared you are, the better off you will be. So thank you again for watching our videos. So see you on Monday.